my first mobile phone? The answer is, I have used many mobile phones in my so far life. But I remember the very first mobile phone that was given to me by my parents was Nokia simple push button phone. I still remember it was given by my father on my 16th birthday, and I was very excited after having that phone. And I remember the phone had few games in it and a calendar in it and the option of MP3 player, and video were also available in that. And it has a memory card, it has some inbuilt memory, and the phone came with the headphone, and the sound quality of the phone was great, and it was of black color. I remember at those days the phone was of very high quality. Now smartphones have come, but the time when smartphones were not that much famous, the button phone was very much popular within the youngsters. So I still remember my memories of the phone and the very first call I made from that phone to my best friend Sanjeev. And I remember I called him and I said, I want to celebrate this gift with you and let's have a treat. We both went and we celebrated that occasion. So all in all, I must say that phone has taught me a lot of functions, and whatever good memories I have in my brain related to that phone, all the credit goes to my sweet parents. Thank you.